I'm here in Hogden Waters in West Yorkshire, UK. My parents and Jenny. Saw albino rhinos. Chad McGee, most inspirational beers. For me, I think it was three, maybe four beers. Stella Artois. Simple reason, it kept on making me involved in different kinds of beers. Also mixology, which I have a big fan of, mixing different beers. Come in now! Polish beers in general, because so many to mention. Polish and German beers. And finally, Yorkshire Ales. One particular. Thixton's All Peculiar. Complexities of a right path. Yeah. Yorkshire Ales. Number one. Here we are in panel, and it is why I will explain to you my number one choice. As a child, my father, growing up in North Yorkshire, his preferred choice of drink was Thixton's All Peculiar. And this is where he grew up. His church as a child. He always comes back here. Inside there's a plaque with my grandfather's name, William, who I am named after. But I got his second name, Ansel. Thixton's All Peculiar is such a drink that in my father's teens to when I first started drinking real ale was my favourite drinking beer with my friends in Saltaire at Fanny's Ale House. And then when my father brought me here once, he told me a story of his youth, him and his friends drinking real ale in Yorkshire, and his favourite beer was my favourite beer. So when someone asked me my favourite beer, Thixton's All Peculiar, my number one. Okay. That being said, it's a tasty beer, rich flavour, strong characteristics, and well, again, it's had so many good times drinking it, met some great people drinking it, shared some great moments drinking it, and starts off a bit sweet, but it gets tolerable, and then, well, it's enjoyable to do. Thixton's All Peculiar, my number one choice. Knaresborough Castle. Now, in castle. Fence over there. Let's pick up some sausages. From Proper Butcher. As for my other choices, the Polish beers, it was just, again, we've shared it, the moments with my brother. So it's more of a fat wise, but there's some good Polish beers out there, from wheat beers to dark beers to light beers. And thirdly, Carlsberg Export and Stella. Basically last on the list because that's our first beers. Our first time trying with friends. Oh, there's more of the castle. So the three beers, number three, Carlsberg Export and Stella, number two, Polish beers, a variation of styles from light, dark and wheat, Pilsners, and number one, Pixton's Old Peculiar / Yorkshire Ales, because they were the first ales I started getting into and I still enjoy them to this day. Whether it be on cask or keg. Any there? In the view of Yorkshire, mainly Knaresborough. Check out other beer reviews replies. The ones I've watched so far are Lee Russell, Danny McFadden, Nicholas Lowe. All aliases are Sufkin Trunk, Earlock, and Max Star Reviews. All great reviews, all great guys. And don't forget to check out Chad McGee's Albino Run. The troops. Ripley. North Yorkshire. If you look down there, you'll see white goats. Just purchased the breakfast pie from there. There's the castle. That's the sarsaparilla I got in Ripley. Not idea. The pie was very nice. Slightly weird. The sausages, the pork and leek, the pork and tomato, and the pork from the Hutchinson Brewery. That's the Toulouse sausage, and that's the pheasant sausage. Can't see it because it's a plastic bag, but both of them. I picked up 3 beers whilst in Knaresborough, 2 from the Wealth Bank, the Campbell and the Yorkshire Stout. I've had this many times when I started drinking real ale. Looking forward to trying it first time in bottle. And of course the Black Sheep Brewery was in North Yorkshire. Thought I'd get a rare North Yorkshire beer. Sarsaparilla. Great day out. Had some nice fish and chips to start off the day at Moby Dick's on Bolton Lane in Bradford.